I have many fears. Many of them you don't know. But I'm scared. When I get up on stage, I feel happy, overjoyed even, like everything in the world is just right. What you don't know is that I'm afraid, terrified, scared even. I feel scared and lost, like I'm in the dark and I can't see. I feel like my heart is trying to yell at my stomach. You don't know that when I say I love it, I'm terrified. I'm screaming. Just because I say I love it doesn't mean I'm not scared. I have many fears. I'm scared to speak. I'm scared to dance. I'm scared to sing at the top of my lungs until the notes I utter become so loud they seem like a cry of help. Because they are. Sometimes it's not the notes and the words that matter, but it's the meaning behind it and the pain it holds. I'm happy, but I'm lying. I'm scared. I'm scared right now. I feel like my toes are trying to talk to my head, and my fingertips are crawling with fear and the need for comfort. The comfort of my mother. She watches me with a smile on her face. I'm scared. I love this. I love whatever this is. It's me. I'm trying to impress you, and if I don't, that makes me crazy. It makes me panic. It makes me feel afraid. But I love it. I love the feeling of my fingertips reaching out to my mother as she waits in the audience. She watches me. She watches me bring myself to be completely vulnerable again and again. I'm scared. I'm scared right now, and that's good. I love the feeling of my stomach dropping because it's fear which drives me, not fear that brings me down. See?